A lot of individuals rising on for petitions. I just want to remind them they're supposed to summarize. If they could give a brief summary and then so that we can try to get through all these petitions. The Honourable Member for Saanich Gulf Islands petitions.
Thank you, Madam Speaker. It's an honour to rise on behalf of my constituents who express deep concern about the level of poverty in Canada. The petitioners point out it affects more than 10% of Canadians, disproportionately impacting Indigenous peoples, racialized people, recent immigrants, and the young, especially children. Petitioners ask for the House of Commons to adopt a national poverty elimination strategy to ensure every Canadian a suitable quality of life and the opportunity to succeed. Thank you, Madam Speaker.